Okay, step two, sauce and spaghetti mixed. No meat, I don't eat meat, and my 2-year-old niece loves spaghetti, so this is primarily for her benefit, and it lasts a couple of days. So that's done. Patted baby one, who's 9 months, a little boy, my baby nephew, to sleep. And I got Scandal on, which I missed last week, because the DVR machine wasn't working, so. Well, it was working, but my brother-in-law had already taped 2 things, so I'm catching up on Scandal. He sleeps. He'll be up to eat in about half an hour. I got the spaghetti done. I got everything prepared, bottles and all of that. I got her breakfast already prepared, oatmeal for when she wakes up, and bananas, and stuff already. He'll wake up. I'll feed him, change him. Hopefully, he'll go back to sleep a little bit, and like I said, my day never ended from yesterday. I got off work about 4 o'clock in the morning. It's just before 6 now, and the day will not end any time before probably tomorrow, but such is my life right now. And I hope wherever you are, you get at least a couple of hours sleep, because I probably won't get that until somewhere around 11 o'clock tonight. Anyway, enjoy your day. Peace, loved ones.